know, when you're young, you think you're invincible. Maybe you are. Whether you're a beginner or you're someone like me who's been doing it for 45 years, you find that tickles your soul in some profound manner that is really hard to describe and put into words, but it keeps you doing it and keeps you coming back. It somehow manages to free you from a lot of the things in life that are gonna make you unhappy. Somehow allows you to leave all that behind.
There is a house built out of stone. Wooden floors, walls, and window sills. Tables and chairs worn by all of the dust. This is a place where I don't feel alone. This is a place where I feel at home. The cracks of his skin, I climb to the top. I climb the tree to see.